baby. Sassy. Ugly. Ooh, check the pecs. Man, I'm pretty. Do the monkey with me. Come on. Hey there, baby. Yeah, whatever.
Thanks for being my chaperone to the magic show, Johnny.
I'm still getting a Susie-free weekend for this, right?
Yep. I promised not to bother you for a whole weekend. But it was for some time in the next 40 years. And if either of us forgets about the agreement, then the deal is moot.
That sounds about right.
And ice cream. I promised to buy you ice cream.
Oh, yeah. And it better be all 31 flavors this time.
Hey, could you move or something? Your hair is blocking my view.
Trust me, Pops. My hair is much more exciting than what's on stage.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls, I am Mango the Magnificent.
Wow. Happy, can we go now? Don't you have something better to do with that finger?
Thank you. Now, let's get things started. First, I need a volunteer from the audience. You, sir.
It's not every day you get your own spotlight. Unless, of course, you're me.
You, sir?
I think he's talking to you, Johnny.
What do you say, audience? I think our volunteer needs a little encouragement.
Yoo-hoo! Ow!
Yeah,
Woo! Hello, ladies. Do you believe in magic?
Yes, we believe in magic.
Well then, how about you watch me turn into a hunk of burning love?
Huh?
Yes. And now, for my first drink.
Sweet! A magic wand!
Do you mind? It's me they came to see.
Yeah, I wouldn't bank on that one. Hey, audience, check it out! Nothing here. Nothing here. And definitely nothing here.
Thank you, Micromagnon friend. Perhaps you'd like to check my hat one more time and see if there's indeed nothing there. Hoo-ha! Oh, yeah. Don't mess with the magic.
Yeah, right. That was so lame. How about a game? 52 card pickup.
My cards!
What else you got in here?
Domo arigato! A big hand for our volunteer. Please, take a seat.
Nuh-uh. Not until you do some real magic. Like, make me invisible or something.
Well, I usually save it for the finale, but I'll do anything to make you disappear. So, ladies and gentlemen, I will now make our volunteer disappear!
Hey, is this thing air-conditioned? Because the last thing my hair needs is a heat treatment.
Please, my torpedo-chested friend. It will only be for a moment.
Yeah, well, it better, monkey.
Now, I'm going to make you completely vanish. So then nobody will know if you're here or you're there.
Am I invisible yet? Because I can't see a thing.
Abracadabra! Harakazam!
I'm gonna be invisible.
A magic box! A volunteer! Some magic words? Now disappear!
I'm gonna fall!
Wow! That's incredible!
Johnny, If you're invisible, don't say anything. Cool beans!
Oh, I thought I was supposed to turn invisible. Maybe. I knew it! Just like I thought! I can see myself. But nobody else can. So sweet! Invisible guy!
You're right. This mural looks absolutely lifelike. Thumbs up!
Well, now that I'm invisible, I might as well do fun invisible stuff. Like, sneak into a movie.
Dadgum, these shoelaces. They're always coming undone. I better tie them into super quadruple knots to keep them in place.
Oh, man, there's no ticket taker. This takes all the fun out of being invisible. Oh, well, maybe I can have some fun at the candy counter.
There! Take that, you shoelaces.
I'll take one of these, and a bunch of these. Please, how much will that be? You mean it's free? Thank you, visible guy.
Neato burrito! I finally trained myself to sleep with my eyes open!
Invisible backstroke! It's like nobody even knows I'm here.
Okay, that's the last statue. It's all done.
Yeah, but is it art? Large, uninterested crowd. I don't get it.
Who cares? We're getting paid.
Oh, now, what other invisible stuff can I do but with clothes on? Ha! Man, this must look crazy to the people in the store, like the doors are opening by themselves.
You deal with it, man. You're the supervising bag boy.
Ooh, haunted doors! Ooh, haunted chess piece!
I'm floating in midair! Isn't that spooky?
Give me that! I'm onto your tricks, you crazy whippersnapper!
Don't even try to pretend you know I'm here, because I know you don't have special powers like some people I know. Besides, you can't catch what you can't see! Man, being invisible sure can make you hungry. Bingo! Crazy menus all in French or something. Hey, waiter! Garcon, I'll take some of that! What am I doing? Maybe I'll get Mama to make me a chicken pot pie.
Good! He is leaving!
I didn't want to wait on him anyways.
He didn't even leave a tip!
Some people are so bourgeois.
This is perfect! My new robot is completely lifelike in every way! Robot girl, stop! I said stop walking, robot girl! She doesn't obey my commands! Typical woman! How delightful!
Hey, baby. Tired of looking for love in all the wrong place. Oh, no! How am I supposed to hit on chicks if they can't see me?
Liebchen, come back!
I gotta get home. Find Mama. She'll know I'm here, and she'll feed me, even if I'm invisible. Taxi! No!
Surprise.
Mama? Hey,
when
Mama!
Look into your eyes.
Stop, it's me, Johnny! Mama, help! I'm invisible! It's me, Mama! Johnny, your special little invisible boy! Mama! I always thought that being invisible would be cool, but I was wrong. I don't want to be invisible anymore. I want to pick up chicks. I want people to see me. I want my Mama to see me.
Johnny! I was wondering where you went.
Not now, kid. Can't you see I'm busy? Now, where was I? Oh, yeah. Wait a second. Did you just say something to me?
Yeah.
You mean, you can see me?
Again. Yeah.
You can see me! My friendly yet annoying little neighbor kid, you can see me! Hello, crowd of people in the background! You can see me, too? This is cool! Hello, bus stop! Hello, lamppost! Hello, uptight guy wearing a suit! Hello, fat guy eating a sandwich! Hello, foxy lady! Hello! Oh, hello, foxy lady! Wanna see a magic trick? Now you see me? Now you see me. Oh, yeah! I still got it. And a one, and a two, and a... And a one, and a two, and a... And a one, and a two, and a... I don't remember this band here. The hunk at the end of...
This cartoon!
Can't you see I'm reading?
Haven't you heard the news? There's a hunk at the end of this cartoon!
That's not news. There's always a hunk at the end of this cartoon. And the beginning, and the middle. And that hunk is me. Johnny Bravo!
Nope, not you. There's a new hunk.
A new hunk?
A new hunk!
At the end of this cartoon?
At the end of this cartoon! And the word on the street is, he's pretty dreamy.
Hate to burst your bubble, little neighbor girl. But there's only room for one hunk.
Hunk?
As I was saying, there's only room for one hunk in this cartoon. And that would be yours truly.
I'm just calling it like it is.
Now, if you'll excuse me, there's a bevy of beauties begging for some trouble. That sentence was brought to you by the letter B.
Oh, brother.
Don't fret, ladies. There's plenty of Johnny to go around. A tasty tricep. Juicy pecs. How about a bicep? Or are you more of a leg lady?
What makes you say that?
Oh! Something ain't right. Those chicks were resisting my charms, and my charms are irresistible. It's like they thought there was something more important than me. What could that be?
The hunk.
The hunk?
The hunk at the end of this cartoon.
The hunk at the end of this cartoon?
Is there an echo in here?
Seriously, who is this guy? How many push-ups can he do? Does he wear his hair natural? Or styled? And why is he muscling in on my cartoon?
The fame. Fortune, the babes.
The babes? I've got to stop this no good hunk before it's too late.
8:59, 58, 57. Better get a move on, Johnny. Clock's a ticking, which means we're getting closer to the end of this cartoon.
Well, then there's no time to waste. Mister, you are some sort of good looking. You can say that again. Mister, you are some sort of good. All right, we'll talk later. Time to give this hunk a warm Johnny Bravo welcome. Time! Oh, mama. Now, if I were a hunk, where would I be? Wait a minute. I am a hunk. And I'm standing right here. Gotcha! There you are! You can't hide forever, pal! He's gotta be here somewhere. Ladies man, smooth operator, cool cat, babe magnet. Oh man, I'm never gonna find this guy. I mean, how do you tell a hunk from a regular old beefcake or stud muffin?
You look for the crumbs! Ba-da-ba-zing! You get it? You look for the crumbs! Oh, forget it! Here, 2-for-1 sale at Muffin Muffalatas. I tell you, there's no love left for the zinger!
Down here. You the one looking for the hunk?
Sure am. You seen him, Whiskers?
Haven't seen it, but I hear he's got real machismo.
Ha ha!
machismo, get it? See, he's a mouse, and a mice like cheese, right? So... Oh, I give up.
I love me some Tom and Jerry. Oh, time's flying. Gotta hunker down. Nice try, pal. Thought you could pull a fast one on old Johnny Bravo.
Excuse me?
Trying to play dumb, huh?
No. But I am looking to play doofus number one in the Errand City production of Look Who's Stupid Now.
Are you the hunk or not?
The hunk? You mean the hunk? Oh, that guy's in a whole different league. I mean, I've got a nice smile, decent cheekbones, lustrous hair.
You're coming with me.
Chiseled dimples, hypnotic eyes.
One of you guys is the hunk, and I gotta get the hunk out of my cartoon.
A little help!
You are one hunky hunk, Coldadashire.
This show is just getting too weird.
Too careful. I declare this cartoon hunk free. And with time to spare. Wise guy, huh? Hunk is one tough word. Uh-oh.
How's it going, Johnny?
Hunky-dory, thanks. I just got rid of every last bit of hunk in this cartoon.
Really? What about those guys?
The hunks are coming! The hunks are coming! I'm running out of time. What am I gonna do?
Relax, Johnny.
Yeah, relax, Johnny.
These things are just a part of showbiz.
Right. Showbiz.
The turning of the tides.
Turn of what?
The changing of the guard.
Hey, I put a fresh pair on this morning. Thank you very much.
Uh-huh. Look, Johnny, we've been friends a long time, and I'm a big fan, but I gotta go get ready. There's a hunk at the end of this cartoon, and I need to look my best.
Yeah, well, you're in for a big letdown, because nobody out-hunks the incredible hunk. I was talking about me, in case you didn't catch that.
Bye, Johnny.
No hunky hunkerson is going to push Johnny Bravo out of a Johnny Bravo cartoon. What are you looking at? Beat it! No hunks getting in here. This is it. 10, 9, 8, 11, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The end of the cartoon! I did it! I'm the only hunk here! Me, Johnny Bravo! I'm the hunk at the end of this cartoon!
It's him! It's the hunk! It's him! It's the hunk! The hunk is here!
Woo-wee! A hunk of cheese! Get it?
Makes sense to him, apparently. I don't know.
See, you thought the hunk at the end of this cartoon was a person, but it wasn't. It was a hunk of cheese.
I wanted to see a hunk. He wasn't very personal.
A hunk of cheese? Oh, what is it with you people? I tell you, I do what I do and I do. I write the material and I know this stuff is funny, yet I look at him and it's like an oil painting.
Hey, I get it. A hunk of cheese. Wait a minute, that's not funny.